Up until this point, we have taken a look at how light interacts with surfaces in the real world. We now also know that the BRDF takes into consideration all of the aspects previously discussed to accurately display surfaces in a virtual 3D space. Now we are going to see how we can take that and apply it into our projects. The PBR pipeline recognizes two workflows, both of which have their own unique advantages and disadvantages. These workflows are known as the metallic roughness and specular glossiness workflows, or simply metallic and specular. Each method relies on the BRDF to interpret the information we input and accurately display our intended outcome. The only difference between the two is the texture maps exclusive to either pipeline. We will begin by looking at the more widely accepted workflow, metallic roughness.